be a god. Never ever mess with him, cause he hardly spare the rod when dealing with a victim. And those who use his services have to do so carefully, because that which he promises never ever come for free. When someone buy invocation, there's a price that one must pay. That may lead to separation, that is why I have to say, if you're indecent or unjust, beware of the Moko. If you are and you're dangerous, beware of the Moko. If you're vile and adulterous, beware of the Moko. If you just get on and make fuss, beware of the Moko. If you like to cheat and rob, to your friends you are untrue, and you just hang out with the mob, the
vengeance of Moko will fall on you,
fall on you, fall on you. Make wishes, hoping that they do come true. Some people go to Obia men, looking for fame and fortune, and may even sell their children to get a financial boon. But that does come with a heavy price, when they have to pay Moko. That may lead to a sacrifice, so I want all them to know, if he give you a motor car, beware of the Moko. Make you a brilliant popular. Beware of the Moko, as an artist or movie star. Beware of the Moko, for failure to pay his price, or do what he want you do, your tail would be in a vice.
The vengeance of Moko will fall on you,
fall on you, fall on you. Power just go and invoke Moko to become a big minister in places like Lekeito. Some may even sell their souls and let it loose on a country just to achieve their lifetime goals and rule with supremacy. But all that glitters is not gold. Too late, they'll find out Moko is who control their world and what he is all about. If you feel you're large and in charge, who's selling diesel on the badge? Beware of the Moko, who commit murder and steal at large. Beware of the Moko, who violating senoritas. Beware of the Moko, who taking daily bush baths, who rubbing with sweet oil too, who kneeling on fiber mat.
Avengers of Moko go fall on you,
fall on you. Mouth on you, cause that could blight you for life. When old people cuss you too, you will always be in strife. Try and leave people things alone, cause that could put a light on you. There with fire you will get burned, but I'm telling you it's true. When someone warn you to do that, think careful before you do. According to Moko's format, vengeance may fall upon you. If you cannot keep promises, beware of the Moko, acting under false pretenses. Beware of the Moko, if you make damning references. Beware of the Moko, and you claim you don't know who God is. Beware of the Moko, if you are a pedophile, who like to see people blue, man, woman, you send your wife.
The vengeance of Moko will fall on